There's no matching the incredible electric feeling in this arena right now. A feeling only a one-of-a-kind match like the Royal Rumble could generate.
I'm practically out of my seat already. I can't wait to see who comes in at number three.
His arm vicious.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Powerbomb.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. One strong attack after another.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Lesnar is just having his way right now.
Yeah, Jimmy keeps getting cut down at every move. Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Let him break his arm. Vicious.
Jimmy Uso hurting a little here.
He's got a lot of work left to do with this one.
He's been eliminated.
Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
That takes him down.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Series of reversals.
Close line!
King Nakamura has been eliminated.
Look, the key to the Royal Rumble is stamina. Doesn't matter how strong you are if you lack endurance.
It's like they always say, Corey, it's a marathon, not a sprint. Demoralizing spot for Jimmy Uso.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
Now what the?
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. And that's it for Jimmy Uso.
Uso has hiding. Been eliminated.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? Who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
The Beast is taking charge.
I wonder, what does this do to O'Reilly's confidence?
Lorcan denies the attack. Counter, and now there's an opening.
Counter after counter.
Oh, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar.
Opportunity now for Kyle to capture some momentum.
But Kyle still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Ah, jeez.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Oh, what a shot.
Respect.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Snapmare could set something else up.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quick.
Oh, mounting and now just hammer away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Positioning top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
He's taking some good hits. Some renewed life in
him. It's a real danger now. Words on top and Shalani.
It's right in the mouth. He's doing a lot of damage in the process. Who saw the luck for that toss over the top?
Oh, my words.
He is doing what he can to break the cover. And he does.
Could very well get dumped out.
Morgan
attack right to the sternum. Lesnar cuts him off.
Position he's in.
Here's Joe into a...
Yes!
He did it!
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.